Please be seated. I will ask Senator Isaacson to stay here at the podium, and Clark Thomason of the U.S. Chamber of Commerce is coming forward to make a presentation.
Good afternoon. I first want to thank Myrna as well, not only for the invitation to be here today, but also for your partnership with the U.S. Chamber. And I'd also like to recognize Molly Gibbons, who's here today on behalf of the Georgia Chamber, and for the partnership that we all have together working on behalf of America's businesses. I think it's evident today from the comments you heard from Senator Isaacson that he is in D.C. fighting on behalf of business. That's why it's my pleasure to be here today to honor him and recognize Senator Johnny Isaacson as a friend of business and a recipient of this year's U.S. Chamber Spirit of Enterprise Award. As you may know, the U.S. Chamber of Commerce is the world's largest business federation. We represent more than 3 million businesses of every size and sector and region, and that includes state and local chambers of commerce. Each year, the U.S. Chamber polls the American business community to find out which issues matter most to the success of free enterprise, and then we rank members of Congress on how they vote on those important business issues. Those members who vote 70% or greater with the U.S. Chamber and the American business community received the U.S. Chamber Spirit of Enterprise Award. Last year, for the second session of the 114th Congress, the Chamber designated just 8 votes out of the many taken on the Senate floor as key votes to include in our scorecard. Some of those issues were trade, regulatory reform, health care, energy, and transportation. And I'm proud to tell you that your Senator, Johnny Isaacson, received the Chamber's Award with a 100% voting record. As a former businessman with 40-plus years in the real estate industry and also a former Chamber of Commerce president, Senator Isaacson has brought his vast experience to bear in supporting the business community and has shown himself as a true leader and a force for driving growth across the country and right back home here in Georgia. So, Senator, on behalf of the U.S. Chamber of Commerce, the Georgia Chamber of Commerce, and the Valdosta Lowndes County Chamber of Commerce, we congratulate you on receiving this award and thank you for your leadership on all of our behalf in Washington.